Our next hack comes from Stacy F., one of our fantastic Facebook followers, and here's the hack. Take 3 or 4 drops of eucalyptus oil, or really any one of your favorite oils, add it to some baking soda, mix it up, and then sprinkle it onto any rug or carpet or basically anywhere that's got a little bit of a funky smell on it. And if you're a pet owner, like me, you might really love this so that your house does not smell like corn chips. Then vacuum it up. So fresh!